1628 is supported by 12 pillars, one for each of the 12 signs of the zodiac. It is eye-opening to discover the detail of thunder, which symbols of the Lucifer, and you go again with the people of Lucifer, a god behind all false gods, pictured on a Roman Catholic church. Thunder, where? In a Roman Catholic church, encircled by the zodiac. In the Church of St. Maurice at Rheims, France, you will find a woman, probably the Virgin Mary, pictured in a sun halo and crowned with seven stars. In one hand, she holds a peacock, around which stretches a circular band emblem into 12 signs of the zodiac. Another shocking observation regarding the Roman Catholic Church is the exaltation of the Pope when in procession, as he is carried on his portable throne. During this procession, two grooms carry large fans of peacock feathers in such a way that the seated Pope seems to have two wings on his shoulders, which are constantly in motion, and they make him appear as if he is flying. In ancient Rome and Greece, heaven was considered filled with eyes. The eyes represented the gods, the sun representing the homes of the dead. The god Argus was said to have hundreds of eyes, and these eyes of heaven were represented by the eye crowned with the peacock feather. Now, in reference to Argus, again, now, if you go back, where are we talking about God, right? Like, where is right? Or different epithet, right? What was an epithet? Descriptive name for the same person. It's another descriptive name for the same person. An epithet of God. Because the hermit epithet, Argus Slayer, meaning Argus Slayer, recalls the slaying of the 100 high time Argus.
That's a good one. Hey, Jim.
I could kick ass.
Oh, now tell me how much you made last year.
Hermit Slayer,
Argus
Eye, the Caduceus.
Are you watching it?
Yeah, the replay.
The Caduceus to cause the giant to sleep. After this, he slew the giant. Argus Eye, were then put into the tail of the...
Already you got 80, 81, 10, 130, 91.
He don't know what to do. We got 201 people in that building. He don't know what to do. And in the game, you can't see each other's numbers. But on the replay, you can.
The eye in the peacock's tail feathers symbolize the Halcyon